Oh, that was nearly game over. Ah, that's what they call it, a Robin Hood tournament. It's a cool name for it. Where's my target? Oh, that's a weird eject. Oh dear. That was close. But the ball got caught on something when it was coming out there. Get a bit of fate. 10 million. Yeah. Give it all. Oh man, that's ejecting so weird. Yeah, the Robin Hood tournaments are really interesting because it often comes down to bonus, doesn't it? You've got to really, really understand how the table scores when it actually does bonus count. Sometimes that can push you over. Yeah, actually you're right, you can tilt as you say. That is a good strategy if you're right on the nose. In fact, I hadn't even thought of that, but you're right, that is actually a valid strategy. Good tip. If I ever encounter one of those Robin Hood modes in a tournament, I'll remember that. Oh, that eject is brutal. Oh, no. Couldn't save that one. Should be a good bonus, though.